can lead you to a place to make you not even want to be here anymore.
That's right.
The people that hurt us the most is the ones that are closest to us. We go through enough things day to day that make us not want to be here anymore. Right? We all have thought at one point in time that God would be something else better. I found myself in a relationship at a very young age. I was 19 years old. I found love, I guess I can say, in college. Things start real young, they do. And in the South, it breeds you up differently, you know, education and family. By the time I graduated college, my boarder was there at my graduation. But I finished and I was married, had a house, had my career. I was a deputy sheriff in the city of Atlanta. Yeah. I took the shackles off, like Larry Mayer said. Ain't nothing like breaking a thug on shackles off. Really? Okay. I'm out here single, ready to mingle. I'm up there. I'm free. It's real. But when you have kids with people, you gotta be careful. Don't know who you're having kids with. So that's the guys don't go away. I ain't gonna feel me. I got a restraining order against me right now. I'm going to court house and go tell the judge, I'm scared of her. We don't need for 12 years. You scared of me? I purposely hit him a couple months ago so I can get a restraining order against him. So I ain't got to see him no more. Hey! All of a sudden, he did it. I purposely did that. Kind of sort of, not really. I don't know if any of y'all work for the courses. What's my purpose? Sorry, self-defense. The judge going to talk about self-help. There's no interruption. I don't want to see him. I don't want to smell him. I don't want to breathe him. I don't think about him. I don't care about none of that.